Sup guys, coming at you with a little different video today. I was at Walmart, just there to get a belt. And I decided that I would get something from the bakery, but I couldn't decide what. So in front of me, this is what happens when you can't decide what you want at the bakery. So I have sweet rolls, muffins, cookies, pie, donuts, cheesecake, cake. This isn't really a speed thing. I'm just gonna probably casually eat it and enjoy it, but this is the Walmart Bakery Challenge. Alright, I'm gonna run the timer just because some of you guys like to see it, but like I said before, this isn't necessarily a time thing. But here we go. Start out with some donuts, because who doesn't love a donut? These are fresh too. Now I did get two different kinds. These ones are actually filled. These are good. Plain glazed ones are good every now and then. I actually prefer the maple frosted ones over everything else, but I just really like maple. Try a turnover next. Apple turnovers. They're very flaky. These are good. I've never actually had a turnover from Walmart. Very messy though. How about a pie? Got pecan, blueberry, apple, and pumpkin. I've never had a pumpkin pie from Walmart before. These are the best though. This is an apple sweet roll. As for the sweet rolls, the best ones I think are the cheese ones. I suppose I might as well eat one of the strawberry ones too. Mm. These things are really good for $4 a box. Let's see. Eat a couple of these cookies before they get dry out. I have a fly over here that keeps trying to land on my food. Wash my hands off. Bust into some of this cake here. Now, there's four kinds of cake here. Carrot cake. This is chocolate, red velvet, and German chocolate. Let's see how this carrot cake is first. Well, I've already got some crumbs. Spin this thing around so you guys can see the inside. What do I want now? Yes, I'll bust into this German chocolate cake and then switch to something else. The German chocolate's not bad. It's pretty dry though. Bust into some almond milk. Mm-hmm. All three dogs were right at my feet. I guess I'll finish this cake off. Some red velvet here. So far, I gotta say, my favorite of the cake is the carrot cake. Red velvet's not bad. The German chocolate could have definitely used some more of the icing that was on top of it. I haven't tried the chocolate yet though. There's 3/4 of the cake gone. I lied, I'm actually gonna set that off to the side for a minute. Bust into this cheesecake here. Alright, so there's 4 kinds of cheesecake here too. This is New York style here. I think this is double chocolate. Strawberry swirl and turtle, I believe. The plain New York cheesecake is good. Wow, the double chocolate is very, very chocolatey. Like, yeah, I give it just double chocolate. I don't know if I like that. About 33 minutes in. Probably have like half of them. I don't even think I want to finish this off, so I'm going to put these muffins away. Save them for a different day. Put them away so they don't get super dried out. What's your favorite kind of cheesecake? Comment down below. I think that I like just plain New York cheesecake the best. Definitely should have pulled a chair up. Definitely don't care for this chocolate. There's the cheesecake gone. Might as well finish these last two sugar cookies. Go back for this chocolate cake. Well, it was about 52 minutes in. Sugar's starting to get to me, so I'm just going to throw the towel in. Hope you enjoyed the video, though. This was a big fail. I ate over half of it, but if you did enjoy the video, don't forget to give me that thumbs up, share, subscribe if you haven't. Eat some baked goods. I'll catch you guys next time.